Trump is showing discontent for his deputy attorney general after learning he came from Baltimore. In an interview with the New York Times, the president reportedly said he was irritated to learn Rod Rosenstein came from Baltimore, saying, quote, there are very few Republicans in Baltimore, if any. Rosenstein served as U.S. attorney for the District of Maryland until April. In his new role, Rosenstein was tasked with appointing a special counsel to oversee the Russia probe.